know it's Friday night.
It's Friday.
I don't know what's wrong with him, but he been giggling for like longer. Y'all know how Kurt is. Anyway, it's Friday night, you know. And we've had a couple days to think about what tonight's topic is going to be. So what we're going to talk about is real versus fake. And we mean real versus fake. We mean ass, titties, hair, what else?
Lips,
yeah, you know, some of y'all be getting them lip injections.
Facials, it don't really matter. Nose, yeah, nose.
Just, you know, sometimes it's cool to just keep it real. Yeah. Now, personally, you know, I got a fat ass, you know, God bless me with it. You know, for some of y'all that are less fortunate, y'all go too far out the way.
Above and beyond.
Above and beyond to the point of ridiculousness trying to make your ass look like it's real.
But here's the thing. You don't even have to do that. Basically, if you don't have ass, you don't have ass. You know, I personally like women with ass, but, you know, I am going to judge you, but it don't matter. You know, it's somebody out there for you that don't care about what you have.
Me, my whole thing about real versus fake. Fake is you trying to fool somebody.
Exactly.
Make the shit look believable. Make it look real. Make it look natural.
Yeah.
When you go way overboard, that's what make you look stupid, ridiculous.
You can't have skinny legs and a fat ass, and you're not even grown into the ass.
That's like two toothpicks trying to hold up a watermelon.
Yeah.
That don't look cute. No.
Just like tits. I mean, it's the same thing for boobs.
I don't get that. Because they're not soft and plush. They're hard as hell.
Who wants hard
tits? Who wants some hard ass titties?
Nobody.
You can't rub on them.
Take a balloon, put it in your chest, and see how that shit feels.
It feel worse than a balloon by having some soft balls up though. That's nasty.
They just stay still when you're fucking them, and they just really just stay still. They don't. They just stay still.
You had to do the sound effect.
They just stay still. They don't wobble all over the place. They just still like.
They don't jiggle.
Yeah, they just. They move up at the same time like this. They don't go east, west. They just go like this. Like for real.
Oh, that is nasty.
So, that's why you got to keep it natural. I mean, I understand that y'all women like to compete with each other.
That's true. That's basically because what women, that's all we doing is we looking for good for
and
each other.
And the media, society and the media today puts out how a woman's supposed to look.
Which is bullshit.
But, I mean, nobody's going to be exactly skinny, exactly perfect, because we're not all perfect. It's going to be some flaws with us. You know what I'm saying? Everybody has flaws. So,
you just have to embrace them.
Yeah, and be cool with the person that you are. Just be you. Fuck. And then I hate when I see cute women, you know, do they self up like that. Like, if you already cute, why even try to go in here and surgically do this, do that? You know, even with the lips. I mean, what's the purpose with the
lips?
It
all goes back to insecurities.
Yeah, and I understand the insecurities, too.
Everybody has their own insecurities.
Well, you can say that, but insecurity comes in with being in competition with each other, basically.
Not looking good for other bitches. Look good for yourself.
Yeah, but you know, that's why they don't feel good about themselves. That's why they changed the
way they look. Back to the real thing. Let's talk about the hair.
The hair.
Yes. Some of y'all bitches be going way overboard with the weaves. Now I ain't gonna knock it, cause y'all know me. I sport my weaves. I wear my lace front, but I still rock my natural every now and then. But if you gonna get a weave, you gonna get two. So wearing a wig or whatever, try to fool somebody.
Yeah, we gonna need y'all to stop.
Make that shit look like it's yours.
With these outrageous colors, pink, blue,
thank you,
green.
Nigga, if your real hair is a motherfucking 2B, don't be walking around with a number 47 or 33 on your hair.
What color?
Niggas, you don't know what that means, but sisters, you know about them numbers. Know your numbers. 27.
Okay.
And a little bit of 350 in the back. Yeah. But what I'm thinking is, if you're going to wear a weave, try to fool somebody. Make it look like it's yours. You know? If you bald-headed as hell on Monday, don't come to work with hair down to your ass on goddamn Wednesday. Try to fool somebody. Just add an inch, like, every week or so. People think your hair grown for real. I'm serious.
I don't understand y'all women in these weeds.
Can't be walking around with Indian Remy with African roots. Hell no, that don't look good.
Another thing, touch up your roots before you do all that shit, man. You can't be fucking nappy up here and then all this back here is straight.
You gotta blend it.
Yeah, that's what they call blend. You gotta blend in your weaves. Please do.
You know, if you got some yakky straight hair, don't get no silky straight weave.
And if you wear too many fucking wigs, and you know, your hairline start back there,
it start way back there, all about, this shit gonna be gone.
It must be about time for you to stop wearing them shits, because you know, they do tear up your.
They tear up your edge is bad.
So you may want them.
And we walk around looking like LeBron James and shit. That's not sexy.
Or that fucking picture of Naomi Campbell with that.
Boy.
She got that on she got that on Marion from damn 2003.
Boy, that shit look a hot mess.
Man, that's a damn trip. That's you talked about cool. Breasts. You talked about ass, the hair. I want to get back on the ass because today, these days, you know, first of all, they came out with the booty pop. Okay.
Yeah, the little butt pads and kind of like underwear you pull up in front of your clothes.
I hate that shit. I really hate that shit.
Because if today, your ass is this way, you know, this way, and the booty pop like this, you can see that little round little circle sitting on your ass cheek, looking like you got on some damn football pads and shit.
Yeah.
That's not sexy.
Now, you know, we had last year a chick that got fixed a flat in her ass. And
she
died. We got to stop the ass shots, man, for real. I mean, if you ain't got it, you ain't got it. Fuck. Just stop, man. We can get you a little butt lift, but doing this outrageous shit with your ass, man.
It ain't
you
that serious.
This skinny and your ass all out here and you got a grandma ass. It's not going to work. And then you're not fooling nobody with that shit, okay?
Thank you.
I mean, I like an ass that's wobbly. I don't want no stiff ass. Big ass. It's just stiff. Who wants
what, like muscle butt?
I wouldn't even say muscle butt. But it's just
see, you like
stiff.
The type of ass that when you smack it, it waves back at you. You get that little ripple
effect.
Yeah, but
I mean, if you got somebody with ass shots, silicone don't fucking wave back at
no,
you.
It's just
silicone, stiff. You just smack it. Hold on, you just smack it. And it just stays still. See? Look at this muscle. You see this muscle? This is how ass is. This isn't
that ain't.
Oh, then you can't see it. But it just stays still, you know, it don't jiggle. So if you hit it, it just don't jiggle. That's how these women is with these ass shots. And then they take it too far. They don't even fucking do it to where they can fool your ass.
Where it make it look somewhat natural.
They want a gigantic ass. They don't want a big ass. They want a gigantic ass. Like you weigh 125 pounds and you got a 50, 65 pound ass.
Beauty is not just in the booty, ladies.
No, it's up here. It's all up here. It's a mental thing. You got to play the game with your head. If you ain't playing the game with your head, you're fucking up already. Damn. A little piece of knowledge.
You know, going back on the fake shit, it just ain't the women, you know. Some of y'all brothers walking around with that Steve Harvey little shawty painted on hairline.
Talking about
shawty low. Yeah, shawty low, that painted on hairline. Nigga, that shit's not sexy.
Steve Harvey actually did have a painted on hair.
You know?
Oh,
hell
man.
Hell yeah, look like nigga rubbed some of that goddamn shoe polish on his forehead.
Who did that shit last year? What basketball player did that shit last year? I forget his fucking name. But he played for the Bulls. He did that shit last year, and that shit was horrible.
Horrible.
Like, man, you can't, don't do that shit. Don't spray paint your hair, man. That's bad news. Really is. And I remember, like, back in the day when we was in high school, remember niggas was fucking putting weave in their hair?
Yeah,
to
add cornrows and shit.
Extra hanging time on their hair?
Nah, that's not okay.
You gotta keep it real, man. That's the main point about today's society, man. Nobody don't want to keep it real. Everybody wants to be somebody. Be yourself, man. What's wrong with being yourself? Huh? There's nothing wrong with being yourself, but I guess society is such today where everybody has to be like somebody.
They're trying to impress somebody. I don't know why you're trying to... What for?
Because a lot of people have bad self-esteem.
And that's why you see a lot of unhappy people. They're unhappy with themselves. You need to stop trying to be what you think everybody wants you to be. What everybody wants you to look like. And just do you.
And even if you're ugly.
They don't like it. Fuck them.
Even if you're ugly. So what? Shit. Who cares? Do you. Shit. You can still get some. You can still pull somebody and get ugly as fuck.
Yeah. Rick Ross.
Who else? Who else?
Diddy.
We talking about niggas with money, but hell, all you gotta do is know how to fucking.
Cause when you a nigga, you ugly, you got money, you gonna get some bitches.
Gucci man. Walker flopper.
Boy.
But one thing you gotta do is just know how to talk to people. That's all you have to do. Know how to talk and just be yourself. That's all you gotta do.
Do you?
All that extra shit, man. I like women with big butts. But, I mean, if you don't got it, you don't got it. Don't try to fucking go in here and get it all silicone, juiced up. I mean, because that ain't the move, man. Just be you. What happened to being natural these days?
Accept you and all your flaws.
Exactly. But y'all tell us what y'all think about this damn real versus fake in society today. Make sure y'all subscribe, comment.
It's, like, share.
It's Friday night. Yeah.
I'm about to take my ass to sleep.
But anyways, y'all have a great weekend. We will see y'all later next week.
Tuesday?
Yeah, Tuesday.
Tuesday for another review of Love and Hip Hop Atlanta, aka the Stevie J Project.
Did you know they smoke?
Smoke what?
Cigarettes.
Yeah.
Anyways, we gone. Peace.
Peace.